So good morning friends, welcome to PT classes. Today an important session for those who are preparing for interview. And in this session, we are going to ask lot many questions. We'll ask lot many poems here, technical round questions, some subject related questions. And at the last of this intro, I'll be giving an important tip. Or apne dono channels, PT classes and intro guide, you'll be watching lot many videos regarding teacher interview, spoken English, personality development, body language interviews. So chaliye sabse pehle main welcome karta hu Vishal aapko. Vishal, we want first of all your introduction, okay? Then we'll have some questions with you, please.
So my name is Vishal. I am coming from Delhi, okay, which is famous for its historical monuments. I am determined and dedicated person towards my work.
Okay.
I am also a challenging person. I won gold medal in state, national and international powerlifting championship.
Good.
I always participating in cultural activity of my school. My friends call me a versatile personality because of my adjustable nature. I am jovial and team spirit person.
Okay. What are your hobbies?
My hobbies are playing with kids and watching motivational movies.
And your strengths, strong points?
My strengths are that I am hardworking and especially dedicated toward my work.
You told you belong to Delhi.
Yeah.
So tell us something about Delhi first.
Okay. In Delhi, there are many historical monuments,
yes,
like Lotus Temple and India Gate. The population of Delhi is roughly about 30 million.
Okay.
Many people come here from neighboring state for employment purposes.
Yes.
The parliament is also situated in Delhi.
Yes.
The Supreme Court, the higher court of this country, is also situated in Delhi. Sri Arvind Kejriwal is the chief minister of Delhi. And Shri Vinay Kumar Saxena is the Lieutenant Governor of Delhi.
Okay. You told that you are coming in PRT. Definitely you must be preparing certain poems also.
Yeah.
So can you recite any poem in English?
Yeah.
So which is your poem?
Sir, my poem is basically based on Wake Up.
Okay. Please recite.
Wake up, wake up. It's a lovely day. Oh, please get up and come and play. The birds are singing in the tree and you can hear the buzzing bee. Wake up, wake up, it's a lovely day. Oh, please get up and come and play. It's much too late to lie in bed, so hurry up you sleepy head. Wash and dress and come on out. Everyone is up and about. The cow, the horse and the duck and the sheep, the tiniest chicken, cheep, cheep, cheep.
Okay. So can you recite any Hindi poem also?
Sir, yes, I prepared.
Yes, any name, any poem you have prepared?
Char Chane.
Yes, you can recite.
Paisa pass hota to char chane late. Char me se ek chana tote ko khilate. Tote ko khilate to tae tae gata. Tae tae gata to bada maza aata. Paisa pass hota to char chane late. चार में से एक चना घोड़े को खिलाते तो पीठ पर बिठाता तो बड़ा मज़ा आता. पैसा पास होता तो चार चने लाते. चार में से एक चना चूहे को खिलाते तो दांत टूट जाता तो बड़ा मज़ा आता.
Awesome. बहुत अच्छा गाते हो आप और एक्सप्रेशन के साथ गाते हो. बहुत अच्छा लगा मुझे. Tell us about your family.
Sir, in my family, there are four members. My father is a police officer and my mother is homemaker and my one elder sibling is running a gym.
Okay. You tell me that in your 11th and 12th standard, you were having what? Like science?
Commerce.
Commerce.
Yeah.
Can you give me one example of current liabilities?
Short-term debts.
Okay.
And amount payable.
Okay. And what about the current assets? One example.
Cash.
Okay. Very good. Okay. What are the qualities a PRT teacher must have according to you?
Sir, according to me, a primary teacher basically know the psychology of the student which are reading in his class.
Okay.
And he should also have a command on his subject.
That's good. Subject command is necessary.
Yeah.
Okay, you told that you are an international player in powerlifting. So which country you have visited for playing?
Sir, basically the event is happen in India, in Jamshedpur.
Jamshedpur, okay.
Yeah.
So there would be definitely different countries?
Different countries had participated in this event, like Kazakhstan, Uzbekistan and many more.
Okay. So you got an opportunity as an international player.
Yeah.
What other achievements other than this game you are having?
Sir, I came first in debate competition in 11th standard.
Good.
In my school.
Okay. And why you opted teaching career? What is the reason?
Sir, by teaching, we can improve our society.
Yes.
And also, we can educate the person.
Okay. So, like you stated that some of your strengths, that you are hardworking and everything. Do you have any weakness also?
Yes, sir. I have one weakness.
Like?
Sir, I want perfection in every work. Due to this, many times I skipped my lunch during my examination. For this, my father and my family scolded me many times.
Okay, wonderful. You answered very well all the questions. Now it's the right time to give some tips to our students also. If you are good, they can. Another important is, like, you are going for PRT. So your expressions should be more. And it is not that every time interviewer will make you sit and they can ask, listen the poem. No, they can even give you permission to stand up and express with complete gestures, complete postures, the way you can to recite your poem. At that time, like suppose you are having this poem for Char Chane or Wake Up. Although Vishal has tried his best by sitting, but since it's a part of interview, but in intro what happens, real interview, they can even give you a chance and they can say, you please stand up and recite the poem. At that time, whole your body should show the better gestures and postures that gives you good marks. So prepare your poem, prepare your topics with expressions, because this is a PRT. There is a big difference between PCT, TCT and PRT when we are going for demo. For demonstration, if you are going for PRT, you must be like a kid only, and you should behave in such a manner jo kid pasand kare, which they like most. That are only expressions. Agar aapke expressions acche hai, agar aap expressive way mein bata rahe hai, tabhi aap impression dal sakte hai. Otherwise, what would happen? आप बात तो करेंगे, अपनी बात को बताएंगे भी, वो भी सुन लेंगे, मगर उनको ये लगेगा यार ये टीचर बन रहा है, ठीक है, बट ये पीआरटी के टीचर बनने के लेवल पे नहीं है. क्योंकि पीआरटी के टीचर को बच्चों के बराबर, बच्चों के इक्वल जाकर, बच्चों के जैसा बनकर उनको पढ़ाना पड़ता है, तभी बच्चे पढ़ते हैं. तो पीआरटी का जो टीचर है उसमें कुछ डिफरेंट क्वालिटी स्किल्स होनी चाहिए. अगर आप बच्चों के लिए जा रहे हैं, पीआरटी टीचर के लिए जा रहे हैं, तो प्लीज़ इस पॉइंट को आप ध्यान रखिएगा. अदर देन दिस, आपकी कम्युनिकेशन इस प्रैक्टिस की है क्वेश्चंस की, बट सिंस समय का अभाव होने का मैं बहुत ज़्यादा क्वेश्चंस नहीं पूछ पाया हूँ. बट द इम्पॉर्टेंट इज इंटरव्यूअर, इंटरव्यूअर की चॉइस है. अगर आपका फर्स्ट इंटरव्यू, सेकंड इंटरव्यू है, तो इंटरव्यूअर आपको खूब समय देगा बोलने के लिए. बट यही अगर आपके पास समय, इंटरव्यूअर को लगता है यार लंच टाइम हो रहा है, इवनिंग हो गई है, लेट इवनिंग कैंडिडेट्स खड़े हैं, तो वो आपको कम समय भी दे सकते हैं. मगर टाइमिंग के बेस पर कभी भी सिलेक्शन नहीं होता है, ये ध्यान रखिएगा. अगर आपका इंटरव्यू 3 मिनट चलता है या 30 मिनट चलता है, मैटर नहीं करता. मैटर ये करता है कि आप अपनी परफॉर्मेंस कैसे देते हैं. तो परफॉर्मेंस अच्छी रखिए, प्रैक्टिस रखिए, नए नए क्वेश्चंस को प्रैक्टिस में लाइए, बार बार बोलिए, बार बार जवाब दीजिए, मॉक सेशंस दीजिए, डेमोस दीजिए, डेफिनेटली आपका सिलेक्शन हो जाएगा. और मेरी बेस्ट विशेस विशाल को, प्राउड ऑफ यू, रियली.
थैंक यू सर.